I think that music is the language. I think it's the dream of silence is music. I think we've brought a lot of difficult gifts to the world, a lot of destruction, but the most beautiful gift we've brought is the gift of music. And human music, the creation of works like Wagner, Beethoven, Mozart, classical music, it's just absolutely amazing because it's distilled feeling that brings you into another zone altogether. And when you enter that zone, your experience of time is absolutely altered. I have a suspicion myself that the real magic about time is the notion of simultaneity, that in some zone, all time is present together, past time, future time, and present time. And I think it's out of that terrain that music comes. And music can reach you and blow your heart wide open in a way that human encounter, that words, and that lots of other engagements can't. And it's the dream of writing. T.S. Eliot said that poetry, like music, should communicate before it's understood. And I always think that's what really good language is about. Language that's weighted and has psychic depth is a language that's shadowed by silence. Meister Eckhart, the 13th century mystic, had a lovely phrase. He said that everything that is under the umbra nihili, the shadow of nothingness. And I think that's the magic threshold that music excavates. And